It's a good challenge for our team. We're gonna go out there and play hard.
I mean, the number 10 team in the nation. It's Kansas, all the tradition. I mean, what does that feel like coming into this game?
It's a big game. They do have the tradition. We played them last year. It wasn't a good game for us, but we're ready to come out there compete.
You took the words right out of my mouth. I mean, is that something that a lot of you guys internally know or talk amongst each other, that this is a team that kind of had, you know, their way with you last year?
I mean, I think that's just an athletic view of things. Every time you play, face an opponent and you don't win, the next time you come out, it's pretty much like a payback game. So we're going to come out there and put on.
It is very early, but you guys want to make the tournament, and this is what you guys do. These games are the ones, especially now that the Big East isn't what it used to be. These will mean so much for a resume. Do you even think about what a win would mean, or you're just playing Kansas and it's early December and that's it?
I mean, coming into every game, we're trying to get a win. I'm not going to say the Big East is weak now, but it's definitely some teams in there that our schedule is, like, it was built off of. So those games against Wisconsin and Florida and now Kansas, those are going to help us out later on in the season.